The purpose of this video is to demonstrate how to use the Read&Write for iPad web toolbar in Safari. To begin using Read&Write for iPad, be sure that you have installed the app from the App Store and completed the setup wizard. To use the Safari web toolbar, go to a web page in the Safari browser and tap the share icon to the right of the address bar. If you've just installed Read&Write for iPad, scroll through the list of gray icons and tap More. Select Read&Write in the list and make sure it is enabled. You can then drag Read&Write to the top of the list so it will always appear first in the share screen. Tap Done when finished and you'll see Read&Write in the share screen. Tap the icon to open the web toolbar. To have text read aloud, turn on Click to Speak and click on some text.
Our world is always changing. Look out your window long enough, and you might see the weather.
Tapping the stop button will stop all speech playback. You can also highlight text and click the play button. The dictionary tool allows users to quickly look up the definition of a selected word, in this case, seasons, and have the definition read aloud.
Noun, one of the four main parts of the year.
The picture dictionary provides added supports for understanding a selected word by providing images from the widget symbols library. The translator tool allows for a quick single word translation of a selected word. It can even read the word in the proper accent.
Tierra.
The toolbar can be dragged and repositioned on the page and can be easily reloaded on any new page by clicking the share icon and selecting Read and Write. Be sure to also check out our video on using the Read and Write for iPad keyboard to access tools like text-to-speech, word prediction, and more when typing in Google Docs, email, and other apps. For more information on our other products, including the Read and Write for Android keyboard, visit texthelp.com.